Look at this beauty. This is Frisco. Our pet adoption segment today is brought to us by Canine Corral. Doggy daycare and overnight care. Oh, yeah. Happy tales to you, dog training. Adonna Caldwell is here, of course, with us today, as is Bob from German Shepherd Rescue of Northern California and Tulani. Now, we've been talking more about Tulani because it's such a unique program. And, of course, Frisco is a part of that program. So Tulani is, you mentioned dog hospice, dog palliative care. It's a dog who is at the end of its journey.
The dog, yeah. We like to describe it as it's in its final chapter.
Okay.
And what we want to do is make that chapter as good as we can make it.
Well, that's what this dog deserves.
And,
wonderful
and,
idea.
And it turns out that these dogs are basically unadoptable under the normal circumstances. Uh-huh. And what we do is we bring them in, and rather than say, we're going to adopt this dog, we find a permanent foster home.
And what does that mean? What will the foster parent get from you in terms of support?
Okay, well, the fosters provide love, they provide a warm environment, mm-hmm. and we cover everything. We cover the costs of all medical, the food, whatever they want us to cover. And in that way, the program is really unique.
Oh, it's beautiful, and you are beautiful, too. If you want more information about Tulani and Frisco, go to coffeetv.com.